season work, and we're always together, and he's one of my best friends, and I think he's got trust in me, and I've got faith in him that he's going to make the good throw, and he knows I can make the catch.
Thank you for your time, man.
Thank you very much.
What does this win mean to you and the other guys on the team?
It means a lot to us. It shows what we can do, and shows the, you know, this week was a playoff atmosphere for us, and it was our first playoff atmosphere kind of game, and just shows what when we come together and we can battle through adversity, what we can do on offense and on defense.
Yeah, I mean, you just completely took over the game in the first half. There was no question. And then the second half, you know, that was really strange, bizarre. I mean, to play like that. But maybe in the long run, it might help you for the next game, because you got to know you're going to have to really bear down against me.
It will. It shows that we can battle through adversity, and we got to pick each other up and keep our heads up and keep battling and get back on the field.
Okay. And this is the biggest win you've had since you've been playing here, maybe?
It is. It has been. Definitely.
Okay. Cool. Thanks.